found out I have this smelly disease, the first thing I thought was, Miroslave, you are going to be alone for my rest of life. But not alone exactly, worse than this, alone with my father.
Welcome. You don't have to be afraid.
I'm not afraid.
It's not that I don't love him. He's my dad. But he is an old man in an old wheelchair with old-fashioned way of life. And I have to be there all the time at home, feeding him, washing him. He has this strange obsession with the underwears. His parts are covered in rashes. And he feels only comfortable with his old briefs from old country. So, every morning, I have to apply a layer of talcum powder on his parts so he could wear his favorite light yellow briefs. But then one day, I saw the light. Talcum powder. Soft and sweet, but more important, my papa, he smells so fresh all day long. So one day I decided to apply a thick layer of talcum powder under my own clothes. Balls! And that is how I was able to leave the nest. That is how I grew the balls to approach the woman who is now my wife. You see, everybody? I find my own trick. Now you have to find yours.
Balls!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Blocks everywhere. Oh my, hi, I'm Stan. I work for the hedge fund. You wanna go grab a drink? Dude, you gotta check this girl out. You don't mind if I film you, do you? I'm just filming for my buddy. You don't have to be rude, you know? Can I get a smile at least? You think you're big because you're rejecting an alpha male here?
Excuse me. Hello? Hello? This chick's running away.
You know you should be thankful. You should be thankful that a guy like me is even talking to you!
$80 is missing. Did you hear me?
I heard you. I borrowed it.
You borrowed it?
I'll put it back tomorrow.
Don't touch the box or I'm gonna find another driver.
I said I put it back, so I put it back. And watch the potholes. It gives me a headache.
John is getting a new apartment. What a loser. He's going to pay $680 every month. Technically, we save $6,000 per year. In 2 years, $12,000.
We can lease a new car.
Do you like the driving, man?
We'll pay off Yon in 6 months, and then we lease a new car. Christian is soon going to be 16, and next year he can too get his driving license. He was made in a car, I swear to you.
Listen to this, man.
Going on here? Did my girlfriend put you up to this? Am I being punked? Huh?
Uh-huh.
Tu hablé inglés? Como se dice? I'm freezing my balls off. I want to get the fuck out of here. Do you speak English? English? Do you speak English? Anybody?
Yeah.
Okay, I can see that you got a problem with me. So why don't we find an interpreter and we'll just take it outside. Okay?
Help!
What are you waiting for? Huh? Pull the trigger. Do it.
Do it!
That's the only way to keep me from killing you.
Нет лука смерти для тебя. Нет. Но сейчас скажу, Кирилл, прикончи тебя, как ебаный матери!
Нет. Whatever.
I got you the money. Give me the phone. Give me the phone!
Someone говорит!
Телефон.
Пошел нахуй!
Телефон!
Больше жи! Больше жи! Нет! Больше времени!
The cop stole the money. He had a partner. But it wasn't you, dickhead. His name is Detective Al Dorian.